That little A and then the ring around it?
At.
It's pretty gnarly. I don't know. It was.
It's going to be bad.
Polka with the best of them? I thought that was kind of funny.
Was not interested in sexual activity, not an option.
It was taken. I didn't know why. But then I changed it after a while. I was like, it's a little too long. It was kind of unwieldy. And in seventh grade, I made the switch to Go John Yourself.
Wait, did you polka?
I never polka'd. And then Go John Yourself doesn't really make too much sense either, because I'm just replacing a pejorative term with my name. It doesn't make sense. But I thought it was edgy at the time. I think a girl I had a crush on suggested it. You know, I don't know. Nowadays, it's way cooler. You know, I liked... there were a lot of beautiful girls in middle school. It was sweet. They were all so sweet. None of them liked me, though. It was okay. But now it's a lot better. Now it's chili con carne across the board. So... things that's a lot more professional.
That's good. That's amusing.
One word, Netscape.
Netscape.
Hummer 21. I was obsessed with the SUV Hummer, and someone else took Hummer, and my favorite basketball number was 21 because of Kevin Garnett, and then I put Hummer 21.
That's ridiculous.
I remember it. That was my email. HUMMA21@AOL.com.
Luckily, I don't use it anymore, so I can share it, but it was pablo-runo@hotmail.com, and Pablo was my dog's name, and Runo was my nickname, and I just smashed them together in a moment of just pure originality, and then there we were.